a Simeon Bar Gamliel Kant used the first adjust properties for determining the potentials at the working. For that, we start a new shape. Let the dimension of the PA potential arrays as 300 in x direction and 100 in y direction, z equals 1 2D for 2D graph, and there is a symmetry, a cylindrical symmetry and mirroring about y axis. Okay, we to add the shape, we modify the first electrode. Let's draw three electrostatic lines. For the first electrode, use box to determine the upper part of the cylinder, so it will be electrode and denoted 1 to be at the potential after the refining. Yes, yes. And the second electrode, another length. This will be denoted 2. Yes, yes. And the last electrode, because it's arbitrary shape, this will be denoted as a 3 electrode. Place, yes. After that, okay. Then the trick here, when we save the potential array, we choose any arbitrary name, SPIAA1, and saving. Sorry, AA1.PA and hashtag save. Then refine. Okay, and go to the workbench. This is our electrostatic lens of 3 electrodes. To determine the potentials on each electrode, go to PAs and hit the first adjust. So you see 1 for the first electrode, voltage 2 and 3. This, for example, let's be minus 1000, this will be 0, and this will be also 1000 minus 1000 volt. So hit fast adjust. We see this is the specified voltage, minus 1000, and this will be 0 volt, and this is minus 1000 volt also. To see the equipotential line, you choose 20 line, auto, this equipotential lines distribution for this voltage.